Well, hello there and good day. Thank you so much for joining me. I am FrostPDP and today we're playing Master Brain 2. This is Meklar Madness episode 5. We are at war with the ant people. We are not losing this war, it seems. We've only captured every ship they've sent against us. You know, it's like not too bad. Here's my cat Ariel. She let me actually play a little Final Fantasy 14, so that was fun. I got a boss in, and then she bit me again. Now she's gonna play with my keyboard. Fantastic. I love cats. I do love her, but she is a handful. So we are going to select combat at Ra. We have a fleet. We have a starbase to destroy. We have 3 transport ships. Let's do this. Until the brass 2A's kick in. Oh, the D key duns you. Interesting. You missed. I could destroy these interceptors. Oh, it didn't damage them. Interesting. Okay. Good to know. Boom. Falcon is 3 infantry and 12 power suits. Okay. I think we got this. I mean, what comes next? Heavy fighter base. Cyclotron. Something's annoying. I feel like I've fixed the no shields problem multiple times now and not gotten any results. Honestly, we're probably not going to need more combat ships for a little while. Save our game. Abstain. We have a lot of planets. I think it's safe to auto this. Pretty power suits, we'll do it. Free drive, cool. Ground combat in this game is way more satisfying than Stellaris, I'll just say that much. Oh, cool, inertial stabilizer and lightning field. Cat. Wait, how did they? Oh man, that's annoying. That's a cool design. Fourteen infantry is actually a lot more than I would have given them credit for. Klackon are eliminated. Tron made peace. I'm gonna be extra super duper cautious and buy the armor barracks. They're actually really useful. We are basically determined exterminators. Think we got this? What do you got? Plasma cannons. Titanium armor? That can't be it. All right, well, I want to take a break here. I want to thank you all so much for joining me. If you enjoyed this episode, please hit the like, share, subscribe, friend, follow, or whatever buttons. It helps the channel grow. It lets me know what you're watching so I can keep making more of it, and I really do appreciate it from the very bottom of my heart. I am on Twitch, Twitter, YouTube, Discord, all those good things. Links are in the description down below, and as always on this channel, peaces.